like you suffered some injuries when Seraphim shot you down.
Nothing serious. Thank you. Now steel yourself. Time we destroy a false emperor.
Thank you. these vessels will shape the galaxy on invisible wings. Greatness is only attained by the marriage of animal engineering and the foundry. Few upgrades of the foundry droids can process the beacon crystals and construct stealth squadrons in record time. And now we'll unite our technologies as he will unite the galaxy.
Thank you. and your soft spots. The first shot will immobilize you. The second will spill your slippery components onto the floor.
Sounds like a good opportunity for violence.
I am pleased to face an opponent who shares my taste for violence. Weapons activated. Assassination protocol engaged. I have been looking forward to this.
Thank you. And antiquated ideals, yet still you struggle to keep it from healing. But you see, our survival demands a new empire, tempered by alien alliances and strengthened by tolerance.
Thank you. Malgus the Betrayer, in the name of the Empire, I will destroy you.
Die, or defeat me. Either way, the Empire is reborn.
Is calling me Malgus the Betrayer. Tell me, did my deception sting? I haven't enjoyed myself this much since the sacking of Coruscant. Enough games. Impressive, but it won't be enough.
Reactor overload. Primary systems failing. Meltdown imminent.
Thank you. That is a nice sniper rifle right there. Nice.
My lord, we are honored. Council is most impressed with your performance.
Argus the Betrayer is dead. You have destroyed the false emperor.
General Hesker provided invaluable support in the fight against Malgus.
You humble me, my lord.
General Hesker, your service to the Empire is flawless, as always. What news from the battlefield?
Our fleet suffered casualties, but the survivors escaped stations blast. Reclamation service already scars the wreckage.
Excellent. Contrary to Malgus's claims, the Empire is stronger than ever. Meanwhile, the traitor's flock is abandoning the flaming ruins of his heretical revolution.
What do we move on to now?
We were in a grave place. Intelligence disbanded. Much of the Dark Council slain, and the children of the Emperor defeated. But a new age is upon us.
Already our strength rallies after the fall of Darth Malgus.
The Empire's power is surging, my lord. For the Sith, and all our citizens, we will rule the galaxy once more.
I accept all forms of currency. Thank you for your patronage.
Greetings, Master. You're looking fit and deadly, as always.
have landed on Corellia.
The edge is near.
Roth, you are there to protect Darth Auron from Varys' threats. Our efforts to locate his secret headquarters are ongoing.
Another digit of the hand will tap the Roth.
Meanwhile, we are tracking three assassins arriving on secret landing fields. It will be difficult to stop them all.
Leave that to me.
Transmitting the coordinates for all three landing strips.
Received, my lord.
These killers are but the first. There will be more. Auron actively defies Varys. If he dies, Varys will be named the voice of the Emperor. Protect Darth Auron at all costs, and aid in his attempts to undermine our enemy. Goodbye.
My lord, I'm detecting a forced transmission.
I assume you still recognize me. Consider yourself fortunate that I am reaching out like this.
You do know I'm going to kill you, right?
I am beyond your reach and therefore beyond concern. I'm here to tell you that you are being deceived. The organization you work for is not the Emperor's Hand.
Why don't you enlighten me?
All you need to know is that you are the puppet of a sect that the Emperor cast off. They seek his destruction. I am his voice. I don't expect you to trust me, and in the end, you and what you think are inconsequential. Do believe what you will, but your handlers have you in over your head, sticking your wet nose in Darth business.
I've gotten under your skin, haven't I?
Your lack of sight is almost laughable. Walk away now, and perhaps our previous animosities can be swept aside.
He's the one who needs to seek forgiveness.
Look all he likes, and he won't find any. No more talk. Varys' assassins must be stopped.
did he get so banged?
The pleasure of your arrival was expected, my lord. Welcome to Corellia. I am Lord Ferris, here to make a request on behalf of my master. Darth Decimus of the Dark Council has taken interest in your actions and desires your assistance in the battle for Corellia.
I don't help any Dark Council member who's a friend of Darth Barriss.
Barriss is no friend. My master sought you for a reason. Our invasion of Corellia was executed to perfection. But the ensuing occupation has met difficulties. Darth Decimus believes you can help. If you're interested, seek out his servant, Darth Charnus. He will set you on the path of conquering Corellia.
Who is Darth Charnus?
The Imperial Authority on Incorporation Island. For now, he is the closest you'll get to Darth Decimus. Darth Charnus's ship, the Tears of Taris, is on Corellia now. A private shuttle outside the spaceport will take you there.
What is new?
Coronet City, the jewel of Corellia. Home to the finest trading and ship manufacturing in Republic space. Soon it will all belong to the Empire. and the rest of the galaxy will follow.
Where are my manners? I am Darth Tranus, agent of the Dark Council. My master, Darth Decimus, requested your assistance. He says only the most powerful Sith can help us win Corellia. What's the situation here? This planet was ripe for conquering. Darth Decimus plotted our assault and we moved in.
The invasion was magnificent. Our occupation flawless. Imperial forces filled Corellia's high-speed rocket trams. We began to cover Coronet City. Then rebellion erupted. Unruly Corellians knocked out the rocket trams. Now our soldiers are stranded.
Airdrop your men. Send in shuttles. Anything to keep troops on the streets.
Alternate methods risk being shot down. Plus, they're unpredictable. I'm afraid our occupation's tripled without the high-speed rails. The guilty party is Corellian Engineering Corporation, the oldest ship manufacturer in Republic history. CEC exploited our one weakness. They turned our iron cannons on all outgoing trams, freezing our invasion, trapping us on the doorstep of the Empire's greatest battle.
Destroy all guns firing on the rocket trams. Problem solved.
We've tried. But their emplacements are heavily shielded and must be shut down from inside CEC. There's only one way to breach their walls.
The Hull Cracker. A compact bomb developed by Zerka Corellia's deviant scientists to punch holes through capital ships. It will get us inside CEC. Then we disable their iron cannons, resume rocket tram traffic, and conquer Corellia. Unfortunately, Zerka's joined the rebellion, and they refuse to hand over their Hull Cracker.
I've got other business. Still, stealing Zerka's weapon is tempting.
Consider it. You're trapped here as long as the rocket trams are down. Hull Crackers under constant guard. Destroy Zerka's assault camps, and they'll abandon the weapon to reinforce their headquarters. Once you rout the camps, find our Commander Jastel in Zerka territory, then we'll liberate that Hull Cracker.
Healed.
get so... Next time, try not to get so banged.